Everything was in there that you'd want to see. Corned beef and onions and true love. Turnips and tin tomatoes, parsnips and a few potatoes. A couple extra blessings from above. Now this here mingle mangle was my best one yet. Big old bad goulash worth waiting for. And I'm just about to dip my can, taste some brotherhood of man. When I get a feeling that there's a flaw, who put old pigweed in the mulligan? Was it you? Who put old pigweed in the mulligan? Close my eyes for just a minute. What do you do? Who put on a big one in a mulligan? Still in a mulligan. In a mulligan. In a mulligan. Still. You won't find self-improvement or philosophy. Dumpster sitting by the kitchen door. There's plenty leaking humble pie. Ain't too much ham on rye. Sometimes I wonder what I'm looking for. But a spoonful of forgiveness goes a long, long way. And we all should do our best to get along. A pinch of kindness crumbling to your loving dumpling. Okra for thickening when something's wrong. But who put old pigweed?